spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go ahead and see anyway. He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even starstruck. Humble through opportunities, given this fight the fact that many misjudge because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, and a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, hell, to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. He's willing to be your great, and now it all unfolds. Skill of an artist, 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and mice. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women want to be with him. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's the common or the slave. People keep asking him, was it? Given that brother doesn't stand for an act. But no, he's living proof. Put him back in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like he's designed, it's written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, we're not even trying. How do they do it? 10% luck, 20% skill.